Welcome to Easy Peasy Hairspray Squeezy. Little Roseberry, it's time to introduce the shoelace. In order to start, you need to grab 4 elastics, bobby, hairpins, hairspray, and a hairbrush. Start by brushing the hair all the way back and split the hair in 4 equal sections. Brush every subsection and secure with an elastic. The goal with this hairstyle is to create 4 low ponytails. Repeat this same technique with the remaining hair, but make sure the sections on the side get over-directed to the back, as you can see right here. Brush the hair, pull the hair backwards, and I secure that hair with an elastic. And here I have 4 beautiful ponytails. I'm gonna divide the hair on the back in 2 and subdivide again that in 2, and I'm gonna cross the hair almost like tying a shoelace, as you can see right here. Repeat, and it will give you a small little chain, but remember to leave hair in between every crossing to make a chain of hair. Continue until you finish with the second section. The sections on the back have a lot of hair, so I'm dividing those ponies in 2 and then subdividing them again to create 2 chains of hair, as opposed to 1. This will give my hairstyle a lot more dimension when starting to work on it. The section on the side doesn't have a lot of hair, so I'm only gonna create 1 chain of hair here. Cross over like tying a shoelace and continue by leaving hair in between, almost like creating a chain again. Here you have all of my chains of beautiful hair. Using a hairpin, I'm gonna roll the hair over and I'm gonna secure the hair in place by just inserting a hairpin. Use as many as needed to keep the hair in place. Continue by rolling the hair and securing the hair in place with your hairpins. Now I'm gonna use a bobby pin because I now wanna make sure that hairstyle is not going to fall out if my model Lauren will be jumping or dancing today. Grab again another bobby pin and hide and secure the tail. In a minute, I'm gonna be crossing this hair from the side over, but I first wanna finish the back, and all I'm doing is wrapping the hair, hiding it, and creating just a beautiful bun of hair. I'm using bobby pins to secure my right side with my left side. Make sure the hair looks all even and proportioned all the way on the back. So I'm creating, as you know, a low bun. I'm gonna cross this section over and secure. Oops, this little hair fell out, so just keep wrapping and use as many bobby pins as needed. The right side is gonna show the elastic, so remove the elastic. Fix the hair, make sure it looks all nice and beautiful, and secure with a hairpin. Cross and secure. Use hairspray, your beautiful magic glue, and use as many bobby pins or hairpins as needed. This hair elastic will be showing, so pull a little bit of hair and hide with a hairpin. We hope you enjoy this beautiful hairstyle. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to leave comments below. And see you at littlerosemary.com.